promise of a world lit by a gentler sun flares with violence in the profane day. As souls rip apart what's left of the temple, log trucks still carry the forest. Centuries fold into millennia, crazed and tallied. Step by step reduction of the measureless canopies of the forest and sky. They rippled in strength from glacier to shrouded breakers. When the murrelets beat through the summer's fog, brought bright chorus of keer, 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 and urgency of serving dawn. New green needles holding nitrogen from ancient salmon runs, sacred to the memory of that pulse, and a severed from it. Crashing down to the duff from whence they sprang, the saplings in that tunnel, falling in decapitated bodies across a halter, and reckoning. Returning a simple matter, yet wasted, rotting, and crawling with ticks, to the devastated earth that is since yielded appreciable worth. By the sprawl, and gnaw, are insensate, and insatiable progress. Shown across the mutilated and rudely strewn slopes, clear cut, to the stumps and ruins of the statues and memorial gardens on the fells clad in salmon berry, demarcating the desecrated topography, with thorned vines like punitive caution tape. Not a martyr's crown, but the scene of sanctioned, ritualized rape. Generations must come and go and forget. The deep enough shade for the trees to gather. The slow, soft mist to keep the root masses wet. To grow the fairy soft richness of tender moss. All the while, our hoof and claw, the elk and bear, still pick their routes across. They cannot wait and mourn no loss. Amazing grace and surety of their steps, I follow these paths, the blessed wretch, who once was lost and will be lost again, an unknown amongst the aimless souls of men. Here, at least, is found a way to grow good, engraven on the ground, step upon step, taken in full gratitude, a pilgrim's beatitude, the brief freedom letting feet fall in deep breath guidance, brought back to the path.